Hey guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 8. Right now, it's about like 8:30, and I'm gonna be leaving for school in like 10 minutes. I really don't wanna go to school today. I don't know, I'm just dreading it so much more than usual. So I honestly can't wait for school to be over. But yeah, I'm just wearing like hoodie and leggings today to school. Nothing cute. Anyways, I should probably finish getting ready to go to school, so I'll see you later.
I look disgusting.
Hey guys, it's Zoe in class.
Hi, Vlogmas.
Hi.
There's Zoe.
Hello.
I can't, I don't know how to work it.
Okay. I always do that.
Just I'm
done. Hey guys, right now it's like 2:55 and I'm walking home from school. Great lighting out, so figured why not vlog. Honestly, so excited that I get to come home because I was just more upset than usual about going to school this morning, but now I get to come home and I still have to finish this essay that I'm writing for AP World. But once I finish that, I can relax and then just wait to do my homework until later like I usually do. So right now it's like 4:40, 5 o'clock-ish, and I finished my AP World essay a little bit ago and I was kind of like laying down, napping, because I was really tired this morning. I don't know why. So I just rested for a little bit. I know that tonight the Victoria's Secret fashion show is on and I'm really hoping that I can watch that. So I guess now that I think of it, I should probably get all my homework out of the way so that I'm not like doing it at 1 a.m. again. Yeah, good idea, Zoe. I'm about to do some homework. Now it's 6:52 and I pretty much finished all the homework that I had to do, which is good because I usually don't do that. I usually start my homework really late. Now I'm eating dinner and I'm just having a quesadilla and I have my sauce and some water, and that's what I'm gonna be doing for now. And then at 9 o'clock, I'm gonna be watching the Victoria's Secret fashion show. Hey guys, right now it's 9:04 and the fashion show just started, so I'm watching that right now and I'm on FaceTime with Pod. Maybe I'll show you guys some clips of the fashion show in case you don't have like CBS, and I don't know, I think it'll be fun to like comment about it. I don't know, this vlog is kind of boring so far, so I'm gonna add some pizzazz. I wonder who's performing this year. I've actually never watched a Victoria's Secret fashion show before.
For real?
For real. Like, I'm the white girl that has not watched it. Is that Kendall? Oh my god. That's, she looks so pretty. You're kidding. I just accidentally changed the channel. God dang it. Impromptu concert venues. And here in the land of. Okay, we're back. Yeah, she's so pretty. No. Yeah, I'm just gonna go play in the snow. Literally, Selena looks like she could be one of them. She does not look out of place. Yep, there she is. There's Kendall. So it's 10 o'clock and the fashion show is over and I thought it was really good. Anyways, I'm probably just gonna shower and then go to bed. So I figured I'd end my vlog now. So I hope you guys enjoyed Vlogmas Day 8, and I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 9. Bye guys.